Well, a lot of people asked me to write it, and I think I had a very different life than most people. And I just think it's it'll be interesting, and maybe it will help some people.
Inventé par le milliardaire Howard Hughes, que séduisit sa fabuleuse poitrine, Jane Russell n'a pas eu une vie banale. C'est elle, la brune explosive, qui pose en 1940 pour les photos de promotion de The Outlaw, le premier film qu'elle ait tourné pour Howard Hughes. Un contrat de 30 ans allait en effet lier Jane Russell à Hughes, qui venait alors de s'offrir la RKO. Inventeur, industriel, pilote, producteur, playboy, il avait sous contrat, pour les avoir sous la main, les plus belles filles de Hollywood. Le milliardaire excentrique et mégalo n'aimait rien tant que les machines volantes et les grosses poitrines. S'il ne réussit jamais à faire décoller son hydravion géant, il sut en revanche donner des ailes à Jane Russell. Hughes est bien sûr à l'origine de ces photos qui ont fait la gloire de Miss Russell dans le monde entier, laissant derrière elle comme un parfum de scandale.
Think of these pictures now that you've had to live with them for
I've years. Had to live with them all my life. Actually, out there on location, they got just about the only pictures that they got that were, you know, too low at the neck and everything, because Tom Kelly had always been very protective, and if a shot showed too much or wasn't right, he tore it up. And he just wouldn't use it. So I was very naive. And I thought every photographer would be like that. And so they would have me coming down the hill, and I had a low blouse on, and then they'd say, stoop down and pick up these two pails. You know, well, it'd see down to my navel. And those pictures were all over the place.
By Howard Hughes' instruction, do you think he was also behind this?
I think that he and Russell Birdwell thought that would be a grand thing to do. Yep.
Did you resent that from...
Yes, very much. Yeah, I got so I wouldn't... From then on, after I saw all those pictures, I wouldn't... I was not leaning over to bend, pick up pails anymore, and if they got up on the roof and tried to shoot down, I'd just stand and glare at them.
But did Hughes insist on you doing this, even if...
Well, I went out on publicity every single day after the picture was made, and because it was held up for 5 years, I think.
For how long did you do this?
I did that every day, 5 days a week, for 5 years.
He had this reputation of putting people on the rack once he signed them, but you did a lot of work.
Well, I was... stubborn, and there was no possible there was no way he could put me under wraps. I lived with my family. I had four brothers. I saw all my school friends. You know, I was already going with Robert Waterfield at the time, and in fact, one time when I broke up with him, Howard Hughes said called me in and wanted to know why I had broken up with this nice football player. And he didn't want me going out with Hollywood wolves, as he called it.
So he was very protective towards you?
He was in that way, but not in publicity pictures. I think it's too bad he didn't have another star, you know, that he could have worked with that would have been more willing to take off everything.